My name is Noam Scheich. I'm a chief engineer in BMW. So we came from an on-prem cluster. Like any on-prem cluster, you could physically extend it. But forecasting the physical needs, like the hardware needs for this cluster is pretty hard. As new technologies comes in to solve the challenges of the ADAS development, there's also an increasing need for data. So more data, a vast variety of data that is required. And that's a challenge. AWS brings in their own expertise of clouds, and we bring the domain knowledge in it. AWS also brought into cooperation their autonomous experts, and it's kind of helped us to really quickly bring up a product and a platform for the autonomous driving development. We use technologies like EC2 and EKS in order to enable the high amount of reprocessing and different simulations scenarios that we have. And we use serverless technologies like Lambda functions and DynamoDB in order to label the scenarios. And we also use machine learning and AI mainly, on the cluster itself to do different labeling of the interesting scenarios. This is exciting for us because we could really bring up functionality much faster in newer technologies and bring in and try out new approaches alongside with the classical approaches, which was very hard in the without AWS. So in the end of the day, our customer is getting a product that was validated both for all the regulatory requirement, but more than that for BMW standards. And that's only possible when you have vast amount of data and vast amount of computation going on and continuously checking and validating the software that we have.